The square came to be known as At Meydanı after the city came under Ottoman rule. But it retained some of its functions, continuing to host large ceremonies, palace weddings, and even rebellions as it had under the Byzantines. Since Topkapı Palace was deemed sufficient for royal ceremonies, the square was neglected and left in ruins. Traces of the damage wrought by the Crusaders were not erased from At Meydanı for a long time.